Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, friend! Hey, friend! Long time no see! You don't look so well, friend. You okay?
No, not really.
Huh. Bad, buddy. You told me I was dying. Only I never did. You ever die, friend? No.
Okay, let me make sure.
Of course not.
We over.
Of course you didn't. But, well.
Meet up with Dutch and.
We're all gonna die.
Eagle Flies and Company Force.
I guess so.
Here, Firewood Rocks.
I'm sorry I always say dumb things.
Okay.
I'm a dumb fella. You're smart, and you're dying, and I'm dumb, and I ain't died yet, and. Well. Here's the thing. I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was. But I lied. I don't know why I did. And now I feel better. But, well, here's another thing. You, well, you've always been, or you've mostly been nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now, you're dying. And I'm real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair. Ain't fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
Mister?
Yeah, we have a trek now, because we have to go find Dutch and Eagle Fly.
Yeah, I was like, why am I in Valentine again? It's like, oh yeah, because that's the above. I'm not that far at all.
Never mind.
I thought it would
I'm
take longer.
I'm gonna go back to, like, for a second.
I don't believe it.
So, we're not gonna do the epilogue today. We're just gonna wrap up chapter 6. Because the epilogue's 2 hours, and then another 2 hours, and we don't have that time. So we can only finish up chapter 6. I did the math, and then it will take 2 hours to finish chapter 6. And that's all we have time for today.
Yeah, that's all we have to do. That's all it's
going to be the epilogue.
No, that's why I wrote on yesterday. I wrote, tomorrow, I mean, next week is an epilogue time.
It's over. I'm just saying, that's not what it is.
Alright, Eagles Fly and or Dutch, what do you want from us? I guess you talk to Eagles Fly to start the mission. Where is he?
I'm in the bed.
Oh, he said, come on up!
Alright, girl!
He's up there. Oh yeah, I see him. He's over there. Alright, now we go on the mountain.
Even if we get done if in record time, even if it takes us less than 2 hours to do chapter 6,
yep.
We just call it. Because I don't want to start the epilogue. I want to wait till next week. I just want to finish chapter 6 today. And if we get done early, maybe we can do, I don't know, an Albert mission. I don't know. They let us do an Albert mission. I don't know. They might not, though. They might just stick us in the epilogue. Which in that case, we'll just save and quit. I pretty much do the maps, and it's at least 2 hours to do this, I feel like, so I think we'll just run out of time.
We got ready for Dutch's bullshit.
So good to join us.
Alright, I'm here. I'm gonna break your lamp, too. Nah, you're fine.
Cordite in
nah, it's good. I just hit the lamp shirt. We're good.
What are y'all doing? An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We?
It surely is.
Whatever it is.
So I almost
plan.
Got spoiled on the ending. Some idiot
they
is on like the final
nobody
chapter two, and she put in the thumbnail
in the
Arthur on the ground, and I don't know how he dies. Thank God. But it was a very suspicious thumbnail, and I almost got spoiled.
Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little.
I told you, Spoiler Town.
I wasn't searching Red Dead. It was in my recommended.
Yeah. That's it. Yeah, that's the issue. Which is like,
I can't not go on YouTube. I have to watch my videos when I'm bored. Like, I can't just not go on YouTube.
Like, I'm gonna be like relaxing one day for like a year or whatever, and it's gonna be like, Kingdom Hearts 4 when the Oh shit! Wait, no. I want to see this.
I bet you can filter on YouTube what you don't want to see. And
I hope there's a feature you can do that.
You should put Kingdom Hearts 4 so you don't get spoiled.
No. What? There should be a thing where it's like, hey, this video's a spoiler? I'm tagging this video as a spoiler. If I don't tag this as a spoiler, my video's gonna get reported. You're not gonna get a strike or anything, but your video's gonna be, like, private or whatever. And people have to actually look for it to see it. You know what I mean? Because so many times, when there's a new game out, one day later, you are going to, like, get spoiled.
Oh, and let's just milk Last of Us some more.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking PS5 remake. Who cares?
Who cares? Shit's fucking dead anyway.
Let's not make a new God of War. Well, yeah, let's just make Last of Us for the fucking PS5.
Let's make it delayed. We're gonna delay it. We're gonna add a remaster that doesn't look that much different at all. Fuck it. This is the one people like, right? Well, yeah, not anymore. Because that's the thing.
Yeah, that's all I saw in the comments was, where's our new God of War game? Why are we having a fucking Last of Us remake?
I want to hang out with the boy again. Where is he? Where's the boy? Man, it's fucking hot. I didn't care about, like, the God of War, like, new thing. I didn't care about it. I don't hate it. Like, I'm indifferent to it. But I heard people really like it. So I'm like, okay. That's good.
Yeah, I read the comments. People were pissed. They're just like, why are we making another Last of Us remake? Why can't we just get God of War? We want a new one.
Why? Is it because, like, there's a TV series coming out that's gonna be as ass as the sequel was?
That's why they're cashing in on the PS5 now.
Last
of Us on the PS5 must be better graphics. According to Tom, it looks the same.
We need CSI level people to know that shit. Is this a cash in? Yes, it is.
Okay, I did some research for you regarding the epilogue of Stanley Parable. What you need to do is you just need to restart two more times, and we can get the epilogue.
All right.
So you have to like restart the whole console two more times. Get the epilogue. So we're so close to being the game. I think we only have like 30 minutes left of Stanley Parable. It's kind of sad. Huh. Maybe an hour. I think we're lucky.
Game made me lose my shit.
Yeah.
That takes a lot.
Yeah, I'm kind of. I'm gonna praise that game. It's a very smart game. I think the developers did a good job with. We still have to go back to the new content. We have to take a picture of that QR code and watch the video.
Yeah, we gotta try to do that.
Yeah, because we've got to do the QR code thing.
I think we tried to do it, and we just couldn't do it. Wait, no, I don't think I did it.
No, you do it with your phone, and then you have to download it to your phone. Right. It goes to a website, you watch a video, and then there's the joke.
God damn.
That's what it is. But in order to do that, I'm probably going to have to mirror my phone to the computer, so you don't have to watch it on my phone. We have to figure that out.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come.
Obviously, we'd have to do that off camera, because unless I somehow record my screen, I don't know how we'd do that.
I got it. Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going
What's
to
the game plan here? I kind
of
zoned out. The ending something apparently?
We gotta blow something up and
Looks like more than we thought.
Do something to the
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, then.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No, you're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation. And leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move. No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friend's gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
Father won't be happy about this!
On them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. You said nobody would be killed. This is not a
mission.
If Colonel Favors finds out it was us,
loot the soldiers.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit. Oh, wow.
Shit! Everyone, keep your heads down! We're gonna get out of here! From the fort we need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! Just... I'm worried about folk.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash?
Run, son! Run! Come on! This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flash?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path.
All right, let's carry on by foot and try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Yeah. Let's see if we can lose them down here.
Go to hell.
This is it! This...
Well, Mercer...
Put your hands up! I said put your damn hands up!
Okay! Okay! Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello! Officers!
Keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man... Those men they killed? They were good men. You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's waste. I see that. Now, it's waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity. Escape from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken. Killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, I'll We'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother.
I don't say shit. The game told you for me, but I just...
Faith, Arthur.
Anyone else to go see?
Have faith.
Well, Mike is still alive. What's the time with Mike?
You're still here. Like, you know.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, yes. Well, I can.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason. What should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favor.
No, and any chance we had. Your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles are trying to rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got it. I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you?
Come on, let's go.
We need to get his son back, of course. Just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, they'll be dead before we get close to them.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver. Another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. To pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw it, Doc. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Arthur.
Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? More vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. Stay close to the wall. Careful. There's a guard up there.
Hopefully, we'll be in and out before they can go back around.
Unless I go to exactly where Charles says. I think that's what's going
on. Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back.
And right on that wall, just
stick to the wall.
Turn around,
raise it.
Oh, never mind. I bet.
He's moving.
Come on.
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
I look at my map and I'm like, which way? Is that it? I'm like, okay, just look at it. I'm like, black and white. Fuck.
Damn it. some more out front. Go up the tower, see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there.
Sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoyed being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so.
Fine.
Come this way!
do.
We lost him.
Come on. You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with the rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father. I mean, he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front of you. Let me take you back to your family.
Thank you.
So much. Yeah.
First of all, let's sleep till morning.
Yeah, we need to sleep. I was actually going to do that.
I guess the mission only is in noon.
The earliest we can wake up is noon. And I think Arthur just needs to sleep now because of his TB. And I can't just stuff him full of food anymore, because at some point he's like, I can't eat anymore because of the TB.
Alright, we're drawing, drinking pears, let's go into the fast show options. No, Beaver Hollow. You're right.
Beaver Hollow. It's Beaver. Like, isn't it Beaver Hollow? I was almost gonna hit X. I'm like, wait. That was Beaver Hollow. Shit. I'm amazed your dynamite idea wasn't like a gold medal requirement. Because I'm like, that makes a lot more sense.
Well, it was in the guide, you were right on that. But
yeah.
Yeah, just
fuck it. Just say, like, hey, use the dynamite. Like, oh, okay, I thought that I was supposed to do that. Like, use the dynamite. I thought you got, and I thought you did get it from the guy, which you did. But I'm like, that's a good idea. And
one time IGN's actually smart.
I was gonna be mad if I blew it up and it didn't work. I'd be like, really?
If you would have been like, oh, IGN.
Fuck. No, I would have thought it was your idea first. I'm like, well, Dave, that was a good idea, but the game didn't want to do it. But it did. The game did think. We would do that. And we did it.
And that's good. Arthur keeps losing weight.
He keeps losing weight. Because of the TB.
Calm your ass.
Move
your horse. I'm like, I'm off my horse, fucker. Chill out. God damn. Uncle, what are you fucking doing?
What? I'm like, oh god, I'm next.
Let me drink in peace.
Alright, well.
Karen.
Here we are, Arthur.
I'm worried about you.
Oh, not you too. Leave me alone, all of you.
Okay. Just checking.
This group's going to shit. This group is falling apart.
So why are these two still here? Old pals of Micah's are getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight.
The fuck are you?
Yeah, I bumped into.
Yeah, it's Cleet and Joe. I know you.
What's happening to you? We show him some respect.
Excuse me.
Mr. Vandalin! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son! It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone, stop!
My son! My last son! Don't! When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother.
Okay, so the next two missions are the finale missions. They put two missions in one.
My wife had her throat slit.
So it's actually an hour, the final mission.
Okay. So after this, I need to do
the thing. I knew not to trust.
Then there's two missions back to back, and that's it.
Okay.
So
maybe
yeah,
you
were
right.
After this mission.
Maybe
yeah,
the slow
like
death.
Things. And then that's it. Then I'm doing it.
Yeah.
Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which
I gotta figure out where the thing I'm
us.
Going to is.
It's a world that we cannot endure.
Because then I can go.
Yeah, this is the last mission before the point.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, father.
Don't.
Run with me! Now!
Stop. Please. Stop.
War!
Please, Mr. Morgan. After you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fella, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles? Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur.
Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about.
Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
And me.
Everybody?
Oh, this is gonna be a shit show.
Everyone's coming.
All right. Let's ride out.
There's one last thing you want to show before we find out two missions.
Yes.
What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil field?
Just something to do.
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
Handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah. What did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
I got cleaned. I'm like, I was actually riding. I'm like, oh, my horse is clean. Who cleaned my horse? Whoever did it, thank you. But shit. I didn't need.
Look up ahead. It's one of them. Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help.
Oh, Jesus.
They all need help. Quick. Somebody help him. No, go. Please hurry. Help me.
Come on.
Wow. We just fucking got here. Get already with the ass. I just realized the whole group is just doing something again. Last time we did that was Brave Flight Manor, and it was like, what, chapter 3? See the Indians, they picked the Detroit ending where they go to war.
It's a massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see Eagle Flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. That's right!
Yeah. Go with him. Try and help the arrow better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on now. Yeah. Let's ride!
Come on!
Thank you. All of you.
We need to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch just gone.
Let's go, quick! Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get out of the factory, Bill.
Where's Colonel Favors? Send him out.
Let's go.
Push up! I've had it with you.
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Well, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. I don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on, get him out of here! All of you!
Come on, let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here. We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money. Fool. The money. Estate bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it? We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. Come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
No. Been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. It's a few thousand dollars worth?
I have that in my
maybe
pocket.
Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur. Such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute.
We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job, well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch. Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. They should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
Used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for eagle flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
Bring him to me. My son.
What are they
must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people.
Oh my god, Dutch good people after what I just saw Dutch do.
I'm sorry, but
I mean, Sandy's the only normal one there now.
Like Charles is like the only like one that's just like, yo, what? I'm done. I'm not doing this anymore. Fuck it. I don't believe in it anymore. I'm done. Like, he's part Indian. So he's like, I'm gonna go help them. And Arthur, I appreciate it. But you need to go and help whoever's left.
Those people from like an earlier chapter. Those are the people we saved in that stranger mission, I forget what it's called. The strange kindness mission.
Please. Drink. Drink this. Rest a minute.
Yeah, they gave me like a gold bar, I think. Something. Yeah, that's them. That was back in like chapter 2, I think. Maybe 3. Yeah. I think Arthur's at his last legs. Like, he's passing out and shit. Like, this ain't good. And he was told to, like, rest and shit. Not by the German people. The doctors. Like, hey, go somewhere and rest. And Arthur's running around, like...
He paid $8,000, though.
Yeah. Get 30 headshots. Complete the mission of these and health items. Oh, I guess he could die. I guess he could have died. Because that's a gold mission objective. Ah, saved his life. Nice. Like, I thought that's what I was supposed to do. Like, I just kind of wound up just doing it. Alright, first of all, I need to go find a fence. Go to a fence, and then after I'm done selling my shit.
It's you! My friend! Oh, this guy is your
serious. Okay, that thing there is like every time you like save someone from like a snake bite or like anyone you save, they'll be near like a store. And they'll be like, oh my god, that's you! You saved my life! And then you get one free item from the store they're next to. It's like your reward for saving their life.
Hey there.
Yeah.
They got the wrong man. You're after my brother B.
Taking this one in. No. Stay out of our way.
Horse.
brother. I heard about a moonshine operation going on under the Strawberry General store. Might be worth checking out.
You're not even near Strawberry.
Yeah, no, 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 we're not doing that. Well, I'm wanted dead or alive anyway, so.
Hey, partner. Howdy, partner.
Hey, mister.
Oh, come on in. Sure, let's take a look at it. Just came across this somewhere, huh? Thanks. Don't go mishandling that now. Ah.
Hey. Okay,
I forgot what the thing was. This will be quick. So, let's see if I can think. I think it's at the swamp.
think I found it.